like PE, right? It's the balance. If you look at the whole day that you're in school, a lot of it is academic, right? And when it's PE time, you get to run around, play games, do something different. So it's the same.
And celebrate our pupils, teachers, and instructors who have been so committed and dedicated to achieving excellence in their respective CCAs. Without further ado, it is my honor to welcome our principal, Madam Rostina, for the opening address. Madam Rostina, please.
Good morning, a very, very good morning to our guest of honor, Mr. Jumia. He's a member of our SAC, parents, colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to our annual CCA Appreciation Ceremony 2023. Really happy to have all of you join us today at this event to recognize the CCA achievement of our pupils, as well as the contribution of our CCA teachers, coaches, and parent volunteers.
Thank you. Next, we will invite up on stage our dedicated CCA teachers.
We have CCA coaches who have put in many hours of hard work in ensuring that the CCA pupils acquire knowledge.
I'll take a break. Yeah, you take a break. Lunch hang kar is
abhi
koi kar mega kumar se khana hai ja go faster faster queue up go boy faster queue up What's this?
Yes, she is.